Man, we asked if we could put up a beacon.
Well, you can't. I want you out of here. You're a petty person and you're insecure. And you're taking it out on me. That's a good script.
What the hell?
I don't care. I want you out.
What?
Take that thing down. Your grandson is a shitty person. Leave now.
Morty.
Rick, I didn't do anything. I sat through his entire screenplay.
You sat through it?
Yes. Did you want me to weep with joy? It's terrible.
Whoa, Morty. We're guests here.
I tried to be a good guest. He dragged it out of me.
I'm taking down this beacon.
No, stop. That's not fair. Just because you hate your own writing doesn't make me a bad person. You like that? You want me to cut to 3 weeks earlier when you were alive?
Whoa, Morty. You just purred.